Well, for years we've been hearing about a shortage of skilled trades workers, due in part to older workers retiring and fewer people signing up to replace them. But that trend may be changing. Today, Dunwoody College's new president was sworn in, and our Kaya Edwards had the chance to speak with him about the surge in interest his school is seeing. Kaya?
Lauren, President Scott Stallman is stepping into his new role as enrollment at the downtown Minneapolis College trends upward.
Yours will be the great privilege and responsibility.
Dunwoody College of Technology is welcoming in Scott Stallman as its 11th president.
It's a big day.
With St. Louis roots and work history in Houston, Stallman first joined Dunwoody in 2021 as provost. He now replaces Rich Wagner, who retired after 15 years in the role.
I love this college. It's a very unique college in America. There aren't very many places that are nonprofit, colleges that are focused on high pay, high demand fields.
Stallman's promotion comes as the nation faces a trades worker shortage.
There's so much so that sometimes construction projects are held up because they don't have a surveyor.
But Dunwoody's rising enrollment rates are providing some hope. The college reports an 8% rise this year over last and a 43% rise from about a decade ago.
There's a lot of things at play. But one of the biggest things is return on investment. We put all of our resources there to make sure that students get great jobs when they graduate.
The college offers more than 40 areas of study across 2- and 4-year degree programs.
A lot of times they want the 2 years so they can get out and start working and have that company pay for that 4-year degree. We continue to see strong enrollment in our electrical construction program.
Cybersecurity is also popular, with enrollment up 41% from last year. Dunwoody says the demand for cybersecurity professionals is at an all-time high and is expected to grow 24% in Minnesota over the next 7 years.
Any sort of stigma that used to be there around the skilled trades, honestly, is eroding rapidly, if it's not gone already.
The number of women pursuing a technical degree at Dunwoody grew by nearly 10% this fall from last year. And the number of students of color and first-generation college students also increased. Lauren?
All right, great to hear that they're having such a surge of interest. Kaya, thank you.